Yeah, we're right here. Just rolled up to the stadium. Astros Dodgers today. About to wear this stupid mask inside. Check it out. Here's the Astros van. The Astro van. It's not Chevy though. But yeah, it's not too crowded right now. We got here a little early. I'm loving it. It's a nice clear day. It's not too hot. We've got some good seats. So we're gonna go check in and we'll be back. So we made it in. So now, going through the new center field stadium plaza thing with my nephew Noe. What up? So what's up, Noe?
What's up?
Brought him to the game today. Oh, it's gonna be wild. Here for BP. Maybe catch a ball or two. We'll see. Yeah, really, the banter's already started. All the home runs that get hit, they're throwing them back. Nobody wants them. That's awesome. We made it to the right field side. So they're still throwing the home runs back. They want nothing to do with it. Jose Altuve is taking BP. You guys are having a blast because they're like, we're not even on that team. The Astros have extra security in their bullpen almost all the way around up here for flying objects, I'm assuming. It's hot as crap, dude. It's super hot here. So we got some good seats. Check it out. Say what up, Noe. Oh, we're in the field level. McMuffin hasn't taken the mound yet to go warm up. So we'll see how that goes. He wasn't even on the team. Poor guy. Poor Maldonado.
Beat the shit out of you!
Started yet. wait. So the game hasn't started yet, and it's going to be a wild one. Let's see what's going on. Brea and Altuve were the last two people to come out and stretch, so they were taking their sweet time.
Team Maldonado. $5.